Hey guys, Lamassu here. Welcome to the first day Lamassu Trucking is in business. Today I start from scratch to build up this new company. I chose Las Vegas as headquarters this time for a few reasons. When I started Abdisho Trucking, there weren't as many states available, so I chose my hometown of LA. Vegas is a good central hub thanks to its location, and the speed limit is a lot higher, which translates into more money. I start the game during the tutorial run. I then do a quick local job in Vegas delivering car parts. After my second run, I had enough of paying someone else's bills and buy my own truck. There's a Volvo dealership right across the street from headquarters, so naturally I purchased a Volvo. My experience level is super low since I just started, so I could only get a standard day cab. After purchasing my truck, I do a load of tires to Arizona that paid pretty well. I got a little over 4,000 bucks and 325 XP points, boosting me up to level 1. With my new skill point, I choose my first hazardous cargo placard. I plan to acquire each skill in order from top to bottom as we progress. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for episode 2 coming up tomorrow. Let's get to work. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and turn on the notification bell for more videos.